Find the LCM of 12, 27 and 36. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 12, 27 and 36. Okay, next. Now we should focus on to the first number, that is 12. 12 is 2612. The other number 27, last digit 7, not even, so this number is not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 36, last digit 6, even, so this number is divisible by 2. First number is 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 212. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now here we have 6, 6 is 2, 3 is 6. The other number 27 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 18, when do we get 18 in 2 table? 2, 9 is 18. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3, 1 is 3. The other number 27, when do we get 27 in 3 table? 3, 9 is 27. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number, that is 9. 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3, 1 is 3. We have 3 here, 3 is a prime number, so 3, 1 is 3. We got 1 in all the 3 places, so our LCM is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Now let us multiply these numbers, that is 2 into 2, 4, into 3, 12, into 3, 36, into 3, 108. So 108 is our LCM. Am I clear?